The materials we use are corn, milk, cheese, water, grated cheese.
Add corn. Wait until it's cooked well. We wait for the corn to ripen.
We grate cheese.
After that, we drain the corn into the container.
Then cut the corn.
Then put the corn in a small bowl. Add milk. Then give the cheese topping.
Okay guys, let's add the sugar, my friends. Bye bye.